Gunner heads for third. Close play. Got her. And Rise is hit in the air to left. And well, Emmanuel back feeling for the fence. It's off the top of the wall. Max scores in the second snare with an RBI double. She nearly hit that one out. It's 1-0 Carolina. Lays down the bunt back towards the circle. Elliott airmails first. But there to back up is Clark. Here comes the runner for the plate, Hugo. The collision, and she is out. Sharply to short. Throw coming home. That's a tag play, and out is the call. Summerlin down the third base side and right near the stands, caught by Cameron Watts. Wow. Good night.
Mistake. That pitch again was at her eyes. And in the first at bat that Kaylia Snare had, the hit that she had was almost an identical pitch that was hit to the wall in left field. But this one absolutely crushed over the left field fence. How about back-to-back walk-offs for South Carolina by two different players?